should have marked the Dominion's demise. But after 4 years of intensive fighting, the Nova rebels still struggled for human independence. Former Nova commander Kal Wardin believed he had managed to walk away from the conflict. But that was before he received an urgent distress signal from an old friend, beckoning him to the ruins of old San Francisco on the long-abandoned planet Earth.
This is SQ-1 to Actual. Do you read? Over.
5x5 SQ-1, what's your status?
Orbital position beginning approach. Please confirm landing coordinates for San Francisco.
Confirm. Signal acquired. Speed and trajectory adjustments uploaded. You're clear for descent. And thank you for coming.
You copy! Actual!
Yelena!
Wardin to Actual. Please respond. Yelena, do you read me? Damn.
From off-world. What the hell are Vulturites doing on Earth?
Couldn't tell you. We were headed to Kappa Sector to repair a couple sensor arrays when these jolly assholes ambushed us. Keep those bullets pinned, goddammit!
My comlink's down. Yours working?
Negative. Sergeant Zhao here tells me the enemy's got a signal jammer inside a building roughly 50 meters north of our position. Figure we shut her down, get those sensor arrays back online so Actual can see enemy strength and distribution, then we hoof it back to base.
Fair enough. It's your show here. What's next?
We need to advance and take control of that building. If you're ready, jump! Wilcox, run your frag! On my mark, in 3, 2, 1, frag out!
Thank you.
you a way to shut it down? Knock it off! What are you, some foam-addicted merc from Boreas?
Sir, no, sir. I'm not enough. What was it?
Let me take a look.
Know anything about that tech, Commander?
Enough.
Joe, Wilcox, on me. We need a defensive perimeter.
Just call me Kal.
Huh, like Kal Wardin. Must be rough sharing a name and rank with the savior of Sagittarius.
I did my part on Sagittarius, but technically, I didn't save it.
Wait, you mean... Well, dip my peanut butter and roll me in jelly. You hear that, fellas? This right here is the hero of the Resistance. You stick close to me, sir. We'll get you to base come hell or high water. Chief, I hear him. You good to go, sir?
Our comm links, are they working now?
Let me check. Echo 1 to Actual. Do you read me? Actual, this is Echo 1. Please respond. We got team coming.
I don't like this, sir. I don't like this one bit.
Afraid of the dark, Chow?
Want me to hold your hand? Shut up!
What the hell was that?
A psyker and coming with us. Save your ears.
Heard the commander. Check your targets.
Damn it, it's blocked. Let's try the one on the next floor. Coming now. We need to get out of here. Fast.
Hey, I think we can get out through here.
I ain't going in there.
Let me see. We need to find another exit. Fast.
Keep your heads down.
Contact! 12 o'clock!
There's your ant!
Incoming! Get down! Get down!
You think they spotted us?
Surprised.
Yeah. Well, suddenly every breath I take surprises me. I don't know. Between a couple of old dogs, Commander, it just gets to you sometimes, you know? Wiggles its way in. Suddenly you're just a rookie all over. Not sure which way is west, and if you're ever gonna taste your mom's chicken pot pie again. You know what I mean? Right. Well, unless you got any objections, Commander, I'm voting we split up. Deal with this mess faster. The first tower's on top of this building. The second one's just a couple blocks down the road. Reckon you and Chow can take care of this tower here while Wilcox and I take care of the second one?
Sounds like a plan.
This elevator ought to take you to the top of the building. Once you're up there, Chow will know what to do.
All right, let's do this.
Good luck, Commander. Give him hell.
You too, Sergeant.
I'm gonna need a couple minutes to get it back online.
Do your thing, Private. I got your back. Damn it! We're spotted!
Get off the follow me, Private!
Actually, hang on a second. Wharton to Actual, do you read? Actual, please respond.
This is Actual. Identify yourself.
This is Commander Kal Wardin, NOVA identification number 65D. Barely. Crash landed. Teamed up with Echo and got one of your sensors and ray towers back online. Elena, what the hell is going on here?
Long story, Commander. Right? You need to get to base ASAP. We're under attack. We can't hold them off much longer. Transmitting.
Copy that. And Elena.
Careful. RPG, get down! Hang back. I'll deal with them.
Hey, man. Nice shot.
This is Echo One. Anybody read me? Over.
This is Wardin. What's your status, Echo One?
Mission accomplished, sir. The second tower is back online. Can't get through to Actual, though.
I managed to get a hold of them. The base is under siege. They can't hold much longer and are preparing to evacuate. We gotta hurry if we want to catch a ride out of here.
Copy that, Commander. We're on our way. Echo One out.
Thank you.
You two okay?
Never better. What's the plan?
The plan is to leg it back to the base as fast as we can.
You had me at back to base. Wilcox, you're on point. Let's move.
Sir!
On the base. We're 30 seconds out, coming in from the northwest. We could use some support right about now. Over.
Copy that, Commander. 12 troops covering the northwest sector. We have incoming friendlies
Come on, we're almost there!
behind those gates!
Yelena, we need to talk now.
Okay, so let's talk.
Where are you?
Turn around.
Yelena?
In the flesh, as it were.
But how? When did...
A gift from Prometheus. What do you think?
I'm not the...
So, Kal, what was it you wanted to talk to me about?
What is N.O.V.A. doing here? And why are Volterites breaking the ceasefire?
Long story short, we were planning to trigger the rebirth of the planet using a terraformer device N.O.V.A. built based on an ancient Judger artifact. It must have broadcast some sort of signal or something because the place was swarming with Volterites immediately after we turned the device on. And since us being here sort of violates the Coalition Treaty, there was some conflict.
Wait a second. Ancient Judger artifact?
Yeah. Lovely little thing, really. Glows in the dark and everything.
Who gave it to you?
Well, nobody actually gave it to us. We, found it.
You found it?
Stole it, really, is more accurate, I suppose.
You stole from the Judgers? Have you gone insane?
May I remind you that I am an AI, and as appealing as the thought of going insane may be, I am quite incapable of being in such a delightful state. If, however, you are asking me if I'm malfunctioning, then I can tell you that according to my
Yelena.
System diagnostics, my neural matrix is-
Yelena!
Yes, Kal?
You stole a Judger artifact.
There was no other way. We were- Kal! Not all of humanity is willing to stand by as politicians surrender their sovereignty to the Dominion. Many are angry. They live in fear, afraid to even voice their concerns, let alone join the resistance. If we can render Earth habitable again, humanity could leave the near orbitals and then independence. It's fine that you're willing to give up on humanity's struggle, but...
I did not give up.
I'm sorry, Kal. Look, we were planning on returning the artifact once the planet was terraformed. We didn't expect the Volterites to show up. If the artifact falls into Volterite hands...
What do you need from me, Yelena?
Right now, we need to push back the Volterite attack. Then, while we're evacuating the base, you'll take a combat 4x4 and head to the facility where we're holding the terraforming device. You'll retrieve the artifact and then meet up with us and we'll leave the planet. Simple? No?
Simple?
What?
The only reason I came here is because of your message. I'll help you, Yelena. But the second we're off this rock, I'm done. Do you understand me? I am done. N.O.V.A. can clean up its own mess.
Understood, Commander.
Kal has learned that N.O.V.A. forces recovered an ancient Judger artifact capable of functioning as a terraforming device, and brought it to Earth in the hopes of making humanity's long-abandoned home planet habitable again. But the Volterites are now closing in, determined to wipe out the human forces and to seize the artifact.
Base perimeter breached! East sector! I repeat, perimeter breached! We've got footage! We need immediate backup!
This is Bachelor to all available units. Provide immediate support to the East Sector. N.O.V.A. engineers, we need portable force field generators relocated to the Southeast Wall now.
Where do you want me?
Deadeye Tower, left-hand side.
I'm there.
No spotter, though.
I'll manage. 1,000-yard radius overview. Updates as they're in position.
Roger.
Targets and kill zone. Sweeping.
Be advised. N.O.V.A. engineers are moving in.
I got him. run.
12 NOVA personnel, prepare for evacuation. Dropships, ETA, 9 minutes. All non-essential equipment will be evacuated. Engineers, demolition charges are to be synced with the main server timer. Team leaders, check for the order instructions.
For a ride, Peaches?
That's Commander Peaches to you, big boy.
Hop in!
Once you get the artifact, I'll send a dropship to pick you both up.
Fine.
Yelena, we need these doors open.
Trying, Commander.
Florence, Sergeant. We're running out of time.
Sir! Shoot those barrels! Fire at the weak point! Heads up! Clear a path! Blast those barricades! Hold on! Gonna get bumpy! Jaywalking shall be severely punished! Can't see squat! Did you feel that, Commander? RPGs! They're trying to blow us up!
Yeah, I noticed.
Just say, more cannon fodder! Feed him a bullet breakfast! Mech! It's a freaking mech! Blow it off the road, now! Hell yeah!
Have eyes on the terror.
Retrieving artifact.
Those who play with fire are bound to get burned, Kal Wardin.
What the? Prometheus? What are you doing here?
I am always here, Kal Wardin. Depending on how one defines...
Listen, no offense, but this is really not the best of times to...
Harm. You deal in such relative terms, Kal Wardin. Time is merely an illusion you choose to accept. I only ask for a second of what you call time. Will you give that to me? Will you heed my warnings?
Do I have a choice? Thought so.
Like the children you are, you scuttle about beneath the kitchen table, convinced your parents are ignorant of your silly games and are not merely choosing to ignore you for the time being. However noble your intentions may have been, the inarguable truth at hand is that you stole something which does not belong to you.
Let's get something straight. I didn't steal any.
Humanity's little transgression could easily be overlooked were it not for the enormous power churning within the artifact you wish to possess. Your kind is not yet ready to wield such power. You could not control it. If I may return to the metaphor of the child beneath the table, you are young and impressionable and destined to break something. As are your Volterite brothers and sisters. Misguided, they seek to destroy, to conquer, to enslave.
Prometheus, look, I'm...
The judges to maintain the balance, holding all things together. On behalf of the judges, I hereby declare that neither you nor the Volterite can be allowed to dabble further with this artifact's powers. Therefore, it shall remain with me. I will return it to the judges from whom your kind stole it. Furthermore, in order to atone for the actions of your kind and to prevent further incrimination, Kal Wardin, you are to retrieve two more artifacts. The first one is currently located on an ancient judger vessel located in the finer galaxy. Volterites are zeroing in on its location. You must stop them from obtaining it. Upon completion of your mission, you are to return this item to me, for I am the Judger's hand and the embodiment of their will.
Fina Galaxy? That's hundreds of light years away. How do you reckon I get there?
Are you ready?
Wait, you mean now? What about Yelena and everybody else?
Sergeant Becker is dead.
He's what?
The Volterites outside overpowered him. As for your other allies, I will contact Yelena and have a rendezvous with you at the location of the third artifact.
Prometheus, wait! Wait!
In order to prevent the mysterious and all-powerful judges from indicting humanity, Kal must retrieve two more ancient artifacts before they are rendered weapons of mass destruction in the hands of the Volterites. The first artifact rests in the remains of an ancient vessel hovering silently in the far reaches of the Viner Galaxy.
Come on!
Thanks. This is the part where we both reach for our weapons. You have no idea what I'm saying, do you?
Human.
Yep, got that part right. Me, human.
You are here for the artifact left behind by those who call themselves judgers.
Yes.
I know where it is. I can tell you where it is.
And I'm guessing you'll want something in return.
The ship, Therius.
Take it. All yours.
I need your help to make it functional again, and to remove the infestation.
Infestation?
Dominion.
You want me to kill your own people?
We are not all Dominion puppets. Some of us desire freedom. Some of us fight.
Frank. Sounds familiar.
They seek profits. We seek honor. We fight the oppression. This ship would help our cause.
Why not clear the infestation yourself? Seems you could crack a few skulls.
They must not know who I am and what I do. My people would be in danger. Must stay in the shadows.
All right, I'm in. You get your ship, I get my artifact. Win-win. Real quick, though. Screw me over, and I kill you. Understand?
Understood. Human.
Stop calling me human. Name's Kal Wardin.
Mothra!
Great. Any suggestions on how to make this coffin fly again, Mothra?
First, you must restore the engine's power supply. The control is located in the...
engine room, right. Then what?
I am needed. I must go.
Hey, wait! How do I contact you?
There's no need. I am Psyker. I can hear your every thought.
Not sure how I feel about that.
You'll need this.
I like the sneaking part even less, you know.
Good hunting, human.
Like I need some sort of crystal to open this door.
Compromise! There should be a console in the room.
Yeah, I see it.
You can access the engine controls from there.
It's not working. The engines aren't responding.
This I feared. The crystal matrix must be damaged. You will have to jumpstart the engine manually. Thank you.
is it, human?
I'm looking at some sort of power generator. Any idea how I can turn it on?
You will need to find crystal shard activators.
Right, of course. Generator's online. Now what?
Take the elevator and head to the engine room. Forces waiting in the engine room. You'll need my help.
What happened to protecting your cover and all that?
I have shielded this room from the outside. They will call for help, but no one will hear their cries. All who see me will die. This is how a true Vulcarite fights. Fire, Dominion scum! For Vulcaron!
Care of that.
must head to the command deck. I will stay behind to make some final adjustments.
Any idea where the
other side of the ship? But with the engines functional, you can now use the ship's transportation system to move around faster.
You sure that's safe?
Having teamed up with an unlikely ally aboard the Judger ship Sirius, Kal Wardin must now battle Dominion forces and secure the Judger ship Sirius.
Human, the Dominion's lockdowns are coming for you.
How do they know where I am?
I told them.
You what? Why?
Because they asked. And I need it to keep my cover.
Right, of course, your cover. I'm at the station hub. Door's blocked by some sort of energy shield.
You must overload the shield's power supply.
How do I do that?
Crystal shard activators. Two should be sufficient. You should find them close to your location.
On it. Here's the first shard.
Ah.
two shards. Now to see about powering down that shield. I'm through.
Good. There should be enough.
Where the hell did these spiders come from?
Mysterious, terrible. The judges were researching new life forms to introduce on the planets they intended to terraform.
And this is what they came up with? Spiders?
Yes.
Spiders. Spotted me yet. I could surprise them or sneak past them.
humans have such fragile bodies?
Tell that to the hundreds of Voltorites I've killed.
How could I tell them they are dead?
Yeah, that's my point, Sparky.
I do not understand.
Never mind.
Sunlight will burn through your flesh in a matter of seconds.
Entering the terraforming core room. Mazra, can you hear me?
Silence, human. I need to focus.
He is going to try to destabilize the terraforming module.
I take it that's not good.
Not unless you like the idea of dying.
Yeah, no, never appealed to me.
Then keep me covered while I try to take down the module shield.
You got it!
Now!
Deactivate their teleporting devices or they'll keep on coming!
Successfully retrieving the Judger artifact aboard Therius, Kal Wardin finds himself being transported to his next destination.
Oh, come on! Prometheus! Prometheus!
Commander Wardin, do you read?
Yelena, is that you? I can barely hear you!
Yes, it's me. There's one hell of a sandstorm heading our way. It's already messing with our communications.
Where am I? The penal colony? What the hell am I doing on—
After we left Earth, Prometheus told us to come here and wait for you to pop in.
You can't be serious.
He said we had to atone for our transgressions and recover an artifact here before the Dominion tracks it down, or the Judges would unleash their terrible judgment upon them.
Yeah. This is because of what you and N.O.V.A did, Yelena. It's because you stole the—
Really? We're pointing fingers now? Right now? Really? Are you done?
For now.
Good, because we don't have much time. We've got a major sandstorm heading our way, a hostile local population comprised of convicts gone wild, and a confirmed Voltorite presence.
coordinates.
I can't transfer data in this store. Follow the torches placed by the locals. They'll lead you there.
Copy that. Wardin out.
Got it.
Heads up, Kal. The next area is heavily guarded by snipers. I'm also detecting a stronghold threat presence.
This just keeps getting better and better.
With a bit of luck, Volterites will keep the snipers busy while you get across.
With a bit of luck.
Just try to be careful.
Like we've ensnared ourselves a genuine government shitheel, boy.
You really don't want to do this.
Oh, I believe I do. I believe my willy's getting woody just picturing the stack of credits we could bag for that pretty little dress of yours.
Forget this suit. This maggot here is the N.O.V.A. commander. You know what Dominion will offer for him, huh? Especially if he's still breathing and able to talk and whatnot. We play our cards right, it'll be raining riches, boys.
How's this for an offer? You lot scurry the hell out the fester away in the holdout from which you crawled, and I don't rip your heads from your necks.
Now, come on, Hoovers, what the hell is this?
This? This is me stepping in and brushing you boys aside. See, this here shitlicker and I got what folks call history. In fact, he's the reason I'm nobly suffering the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune on this miserable rock. So if there's anyone gonna get rich selling his ass to Dominion, that anyone is gonna be me.
Like hell.
Shoo, off you go.
Come on, guys, let's go. We'll get them later.
What was that about selling my ass to Dominion?
I got a reputation to protect.
Chief Prick of Pricktown?
Yeah, something along those lines. It's good to see you, tight ass.
You too, dipshit.
So, that sexy number of yours, what was her name?
Yelena?
Tells me you're after some sort of artifact. I reckon I can help.
Yeah? How?
There's this old communications center. Place has been looted to the core, but fortunately, the idiot denizens of Boreas wouldn't know a transmitter from a mistrenner. So all the equipment is still up and running. That artifact is emitting some sort of signal, like Belima told me.
Yelena,
right. Well, we can use the equipment to lock onto that signal, and then boom! Payday.
I'm not in it for the money, Rufus. There are bigger things at stake here.
Maybe for you. All I care about is my retirement plan. Gonna buy myself one of those 8-7 moons. Find me a nice lady like Helena, and,
Sure you are.
We
can descend next to the communication center. There's an exit right around the corner.
Communication center in the hopes of discovering the location of the final Judger artifact.
Vulturites! This can't be a coincidence. How'd they know about this place?
Information is relatively cheap on board. You just have to know where to shop.
Still, doesn't feel right. You up for a little skull busting?
Always! Looks like the Fudleys are trying to tear the joint apart. They're trying to stop us from learning the location of the artifact.
Let's not be more trigger points.
That's the spirit. Let's give them hell, Cal.
For
a room with a huge screen. Keep your radio open. I'll guide you through it.
I found the room you were talking about. The big screen says system offline.
Right. Well, first of all, we're gonna have to set the antennas so they chase your signal. If Yelena can transfer the signal frequencies or dictate them to you, you can calibrate the frequency mainframe, which is in the next room. Talk it out with Yelena. I'm kinda busy here.
Yelena, do you read?
I'm already on it, Commander. Follow my markers. I'll give you the frequencies when we reach the mainframe.
Yelena!
Yes,
I found that main...
Now all you need to do is trigger the triangulation process from the control room.
Aw, come on!
What's wrong, Cal?
The power just went off, again.
What the hell did you do down there?
Nothing. The power went off after I calibrated the mainframe.
The system hasn't been started in years. Probably just overloaded. Simple restart ought to do the trick.
Uploading markers.
Good.
I'm back in the control room. Everything seems to be up and functional. What next?
Next is you pressing the big magic button on the control panel. You can't miss it.
Finally.
Ask and ye shall receive. See this reading over here? 10-1 says that's the toy for which you and your lady are looking.
Perfect. Thanks.
Let's not crack open the champagne yet. We still got a ways to go.
We?
You think I intend to slink back to my watering hole and miss out on the jolly times ahead?
Your call, but our deal was just for the...
Kal, as fun as it is to lose myself to inebriation while debating intergalactic politics of bygone eras with old convicts waiting in bars for their time to die.
I think I'd rather shoot at things with my old friend. Yelena!
Yes?
We've got coordinates and we're en route to the artifact. Prepare evac.
Roger that.
There's an old mech compound nearby, if we're lucky.
Say no more.
Transmitting the coordinates for the mech compound.
I'll meet you outside.
Keep it my head now!
What happened?
The damn thing just blew up in my face! Door's on lockdown now.
Shutting down the main generator might reset the locking mechanisms. Paralyze the power modules. Good! Now blast that generator! People don't give my genius the credit it so blatantly deserves.
Let's move.
Look at these lowlifes. Stealing scrap. Little tons of paradise.
Who are we talking about here, Rufus? You or me?
What? A road festooned with hurdles and hindrances lays before us. This beauty can ride hard, but even she has a breaking point. Let's take the 4x4.
Whatever you say.
I'll drive, you handle the guns.
Holy big gap.
Don't worry, I know a shortcut.
Rufus? Rufus!
Ha ha ha! Whoa!
Stayed a few steps ahead of us during this goose chase. How is it that everywhere I go, there they are? How did they even know about this artifact?
What you are suggesting is...
What I'm suggesting is that you judges should do some house cleaning. One of you is helping the Volterites build that weapon of catastrophic power.
A judger would never do such as you describe. We are impartial. We observe, we correct, we balance.
Yeah? Well, maybe this is someone's idea of a correction.
It was your people who first recovered the artifact. Your people who activated it, alerting the Vanguard to its very existence and potential.
And what about the other? The artifact on Therius? The one here on Boreas? Who alerted the Vanguard to those?
Your words are words of a being scrambling to shake off the shackles of blame, Kal Wardin. My message to you is simple.
Listen to me.
It is you who will listen, for I speak as the voice of the judges, and we shall be heard. If the weapon of war becomes functional, we will be forced to pass
judgment upon your race. We will find you both guilty of endangering the very fabric of this universe. We our goal being the protection of life and the integrity of this dimension. We shall be forced to sentence you both to oblivion.
What the hell are you saying?
We shall forever erase all traces of both human and Vulcanite civilizations, rendering it as though neither of your two young races ever evolved. I assure you, this such a measure is well within our power, and we will make history to see this through.
You can stop this! If you're so powerful, if you wanted to, you could stop the Vulcanites from building that weapon!
Indeed, you could. But you are the ones who must prove that you have the strength and the resolve to stop yourselves from pushing the galaxy to the brink of destruction. You must demonstrate that you have the team to correct your mistakes. Only then will we show you clarity. Travel to Alderaan and destroy the weapon. Do this, and the future might yet hold a place for you. Do not, and you will be erased. What do you choose, Kal Wardin?
What kind of sick super being sits back and twiddles his thumbs while the little guys run around and do their dirty work?
We need an answer from you, and we need it now.
Fine.
Good. Your decision pleases us. There may still be hope for humans and Vulcanites.
For me?
Yes, Kal Wardin.
Said and done. Dust settles.
Yes.
You're going to teleport me to Beta, and you're going to get me one of those H7 wheels. I'm going to settle down there and get a dog, start a family or something. Then you're all going to leave me the hell alone.
The Vulcanites have secured the third Judger artifact and are planning on using its power to create a devastating weapon. With the all-powerful Judgers now threatening to intervene and eradicate all traces of both the humans and the Vulcanites from the galaxy, Kal and his companions embark on a desperate mission to retrieve the artifact from the planet Vulcanon.
And then head to the second LZ to drop off Rufus. Keep her steady.
Hey, Kal. Good luck.
You too, Rufus. I'm on the ground. Clear out.
Copy that, Commander.
Thank you.
I'm intercepting a weird distress signal. It's a multi-wave message with no point of origin and perfect signal strength. I've never seen anything like this before.
What does it say?
It's information about...
Work faster!
I got it. Unloading. Analyze and reconfigure parameters.
Updating mission plan. Check your HUD. Heads up, pal. I'm detecting a wasp signature in your area.
I see it.
Like what they've done with the place, really digging the fire and doom motif, and to think someone actually lives on this planet.
Thank you. dog.
Old dog? Who the hell are you calling? now that's just cold, mate.
Sorry to spoil the fun, boys, but I've got some bad news.
Oh?
The path to the inner sanctum where the teleportation device should be, it's blocked. You're gonna have to find another way in.
I've got a better idea.
Rufus?
Give me a second. Stand clear! Fire in the hole!
Teleportation device. Any ideas on how we can get it going? What the hell? Rufus! Yelena! Can anyone hear me?
I hear you! Not really sure where I am!
I got you, Commander, and Rufus is alright.
What happened?
Can't say for sure. Guess it's some sort of malfunction. Right now, you need to worry about the cold. Your suit can't take the temperatures out there on the surface. You've got to get back into the tunnel system. You can use the lava pods to maintain your temperature while you navigate your way through.
You want me to use lava to heat myself up?
Well, don't jump in and splash around, asshat. Just get close enough to allow your suit to absorb the heat.
Right. Good idea.
that's better.
Are you seeing this?
They appear to be some sort of ancient ultramarine ruins. The crash ships.
You man!
Mazra! Mazra, is that you? Mazra!
God damn!
Starting to hear things. Enough teleporting to last me a lifetime. A good old mining cart works just fine. Educated guess?
Easier said than done. Is he all right?
Thank you.
leads to the power core. This is their last line of defense.
Good.
Saying what I think you're saying.
Actually, I am.
Thank you.
N.O.V.A learn about it and learn its location.
We received an anonymous transmission. Data packets containing information, location...
An anonymous transmission.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking this entire circus was set in motion by... someone, just don't know who. Longer.
We're almost there, mate. Don't give up now.
The temple where they hold the artifact is just up ahead. It will be heavily guarded.
You don't say.
Additionally, troops are always on standby to reinforce the temple guards. The moment they become aware of our presence, all available reinforcements will be sent into battle.
But there's a limited number of troops ready to intervene, right?
Of course there is, human.
Then let's split up. Force them to spread out across the perimeter.
Sure that's a good idea, mate?
If they concentrate their troops into a single spot, we won't have any chance of breaking through. But if they're not sure of enemy strength and distribution, one of us might have a shot of getting in.
The ship will remain here. In case we actually make it to the evac stage, work your way back to this LC.
Yelena, you're staying with the ship.
Commander, respectfully, our mission is to stop that device from becoming active. At this point, I'm of no use here.
She's right, mate. We go all in on this one. We either make it or we don't.
All right. Just be careful, okay?
I will.
Anyone got any questions? Then let's do this. Good luck!
Thank you.
activate that bridge.
Always so fortified?
Not always. Why do you ask?
Just feels like they knew we were coming.
If they did, it was not I who told them.
That's what I was afraid of.
I can't breathe!
Move quickly through the fog.
I can't breathe!
Move quickly through the fog.
Deadly.
The elevator should be powered now.
Right.
Ugh.
This planet's got a temper.
That wasn't geological.
Then what was it?
They're probably conducting final tests on the weapon, which is to say we should hurry.
Roger that.
Copy.
Thank you. seems functional.
Yelena.
What's up?
Any differences between the standard Nova jetpack controls and those of the Stinger jetpack?
I take it you found a new toy?
You could say that.
I'm sending you the schematics of the control system now. Knock yourself out.
Got him. Thanks.
Jumping will cause propulsion thrusters to kick in. Be careful, though. It's packed quite a punch.
I know how to use a jetpack, Yelena. Just when I was starting to have fun.
Didn't see that coming, did you, you little bastards?
Rufus!
Kal, did you see that?
Nice work. Mind giving me a hand with the bridge controls?
Hang tight. Take these pricks off my back.
You got it. Takes care of the first part.
That was close.
You could say that again. I got a mobile platform here. Can you power it up from your side?
Give me a second. There. Should be functional now.
Thanks. Another bridge!
I'm on it. Keep me covered.
Yeah.
You ready?
Let's do this.
She's a doozy.
Yeah.
Looks old.
Just keep your eyes open.
Let me hypothesize. You got a bad feeling about this.
Something doesn't feel right.
Look there, it's Yelena and that Volterite buddy of yours. Let's get down.
Kal, Rufus, you made it.
When I lost contact with you, I thought that...
Then she'll raise that you keep this temple alive.
You? Why?
Why? What?
You must die, human. You must die so that others can live.
Look out for its stomp attack! Out of the way! It's attacking! It's charging up! Get to cover! Look out for its stomp attack! Attack!
ready to face me.
That ought to teach him.
You really think they're gonna let your resistance fighters live? They're just using you, Mazra. Once you're done, they'll kill you and destroy that base.
Yeah. right, Mosra. We're all lost. Every day we just... all of us, we just keep losing.
Come on, make it go!